Hey YouTubers, greetings. Canadian Atheist here. Well, the other day when I did my video, The Road from Negativityville, I left out a point that I think is important. My nasty unsubscriber accused me of basically doing it all just for the subs and for the video hits these days. He said that when he looks at my channel, that's the way he sees it, and that was one of the reasons he stated as for unsubscribing. Well, a person certainly has their choice to unsubscribe if they wish. But the accusation that basically that now the only reason I'm doing this stuff is for the subscribers, for the video hits. No, you're wrong. I do enjoy those things. I do appreciate those things. After all, this is YouTube. It's part of the reason we're all here. And it's also part of human species. We enjoy attention. And if I'm guilty of that, aren't we all? I won't apologize for that. But as for being the major motivation as to why I'm doing this, and no, I'm sorry, you're completely wrong. I'm doing this as an art form. I'm doing this because I enjoy it. I'm doing this to interact with people. There are some great and interesting and very cool people out there, and I enjoy talking to them on a very real level. And that brings me to my topic, I guess, my next topic of what I want to do. And that, basically is, I want to ask you, you the viewer, you the subscriber, you the person who just happens to see this video. If you're on YouTube and you're making videos, are you for real? Is what you're doing done with some kind of integrity? I mean, I'm not talking about the fact of playing around with special effects and, pretending to be Odin and whatever the hell. I'm talking about, are you doing what you're doing with integrity? Are you doing it because you mean what you say? Or do you say things just to get video hits? Are you selfish that way? I'm not saying it doesn't happen. There are people out there who are nothing but that. Channels just for entertainment. How the world works, perhaps, is a good example of that. There are other sub-whore phonies out there that will say and do anything to get video hits, and they don't seem to give a shit who it hurts or what cost to humanity or to their own humanity. I say to hell with those people. And if they're getting more hits and more viewers and more subscribers, then I don't want to be that. And I don't want to be perceived as that. So if you've joined this channel or you subscribe to me expecting that, well, I don't mean to disappoint, but you maybe should go away now. Because that's not who I am and that's not what I'm doing with this channel. So I'm curious. You tell me. Where's your limit with what you'll do with your channel? Will you be real? Will you be honest? Will you say what you really believe? And will you be consistent and support that? Or will you say one thing in a video one day, and a month, a week, a day later, say something completely different because you know it's going to get you more video hits because it's more popular? Or will you post stuff just for shock value, just because it's interest? Well, let me correct that. Just because it's topical and it'll get you hits, but it has nothing to do with who you are as a person, with what philosophy you're projecting, and where you're going with your channel. Any video responses would be appreciated. If you have comments to make, make them below. Look forward to your response. Peace. Long life.